Alright, let's try this again. Bariaus Hill. They did Bariaus last time. It's funny, Agrias almost took out the rest of them single-handed. And she might have if it hadn't been for Ramza turning into a crystal. Guarded, very nice. Oof. Hey, if we can get them to waste MP, that's fine by me. Although that one doesn't cost a whole lot. She's throwing Ramu at him. Wow. 80 damage, that's crazy. And it charges up so fast. Agrius, what are you doing? Very nice. Don't do it. Are you kidding me? Can't reach him. Down him pretty easily. And stopped. Very nice. They're just gonna take him out again? Yeah. Dang it. Take that. Heck yeah. Irritating. Can she block something, please? Jeez. Mustadio, get up there and do some damage. Heyo.
How's it going? I'm trying not to die here. I'm not very good at this game. They really want to take her down, huh? Is it conceivable that we have enough? It is. We might be able to take him out in time. Okay, that helps, but... Oh yeah, we got him. Oh, a treasure box. I don't think I can reach it. Nope. Let's just finish this.
So what's going on with the other Beowulves? Oh, it's Gifgarion. What's he got behind up his sleeve? Thank you. cutting back on guts. We'll throw Chira. Yeah, we'll use that. Speed break should be good. Maybe a little more jump for her? She's using move plus one. Well, we'll keep it in our back pocket in case we decide we need it. Oh man. Yeah, we need weapons for her. Or, no, you know what we could do? We could change her job for a little bit. Gain some job points, what would I want to gain? If I had the weapons for a Lancer, that might be interesting, but I don't. Let's make her a priest for a bit. Temporarily. Next up, Lionel Castle. Oh, we actually got to see the Cardinal. That's kind of surprising. Wow, he's got a lot of pull. Does it do anything? Well, it keeps tigers away. This is going too well. Interesting. Well, I didn't think this would be this easy. Well, here's spears. Upgraded armor for knight types. And possibly. Rubber shoes. Cancels lightning elemental magic. That's kind of nice. Defense ring. Wow. Okay, this is kind of neat. Make sure we get these back. Let's try the fitting room. It's not better, actually. He's got enough hit points already. This might be worth getting, though. We'll start out this way. This is... probably reasonable. Oh, she doesn't need a power wrist, that's for sure. That's expensive. Okay, interesting. Oh, the princess left the party, so now we have her wizard robe. I think that's good. Let's try this next space. See what happens. Ah, monsters. Not too big a deal. He actually has Thunder Soul already at that range.
Bye.
unit. Too bad it's gonna hit him too.
See, the problem with undead enemies is that we're gonna have them coming back. Kidding, right? Oh, man. So the water is toxic. They didn't say that. That's too bad. Get rid of that possibility. That's interesting. Oh no, we'll heal. Yes. That's an interesting choice. He's further away than I thought. But whatever, she can heal. Thank you. Nice dodge. That's nice. Oh, I forgot to check to see if Mustadio had a turn in between there. Lucky he didn't. Petrified. Oh, that's cool. That doesn't do anything. We got this. Alright, we will try the next one time, and maybe we'll succeed. Either way, we'll call it a night there, so we'll see what happens next in Gog, the Machine City. Oh, this isn't suspicious at all. Yeah. What? Really? Will they just sell them? Okay. They don't have much at all, huh? What are these? Oh, neat. Like bombs, basically. Wonder if there's any new rumors. Oh! What the? That was weird. Long before Ivalis was united, land was divided into 7 kingdoms.
Summon a magic god from the netherworld. That sounds safe. Yeah, the magic god killed the king and tried to destroy the world. Well, we've just seen one of them, and we know that there's a second one, right? Donates heavily to projects involved in institutional orphanages. Cardinal outfit. And we got some propositions, too. Well, shoot! There's nothing that opened up, so let's head back to Lionel. Oh, I see. As soon as you try to leave. Why not just... Okay, fine. This might work pretty well. They should have made it another dot on the map. That's interesting. Of course it was too easy, too good to be true. What do we got here? What are these guys with capes? Mustadio, what are you doing? Mustadio, no! What? Whatever, he's a guest. Summoners again. I didn't know what male summoners looked like, so this may be bad. Push him? Yes. Okay, we might be okay. We might manage this somehow. Oh, come on. No, come on. Why does the archer have steel heart? Oh, come on! Of course there's no way to cancel charm. Why would there be? What? No. Why? How?
Great.
Does... No. Of course, another Shiva?
Guarded it. Good. What? Oh, you're kidding me. No, she's still charmed. Why? What? It said it would hit. Oh. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Punch art. Repeating fist. Okay, that worked. Okay, of course it does. This is a little ridiculous. Okay, she guarded. Good. Stop it. can't reach anybody. If only she knocked him back, huh? I'd rather she get to move soon, I think. Yes! Trying to heal her too. Dang. Stop it. Thank you. Wow. This was a slog, but I think we're gonna make it. Nice. Oh, he could still hit her from that height. Weird. Stop it! Nice. Interesting move, but it's kind of wasted. Unless they can take him down. Stop it! We need to take her out. What? Are you kidding me? I accumulated all that, and so... She needs to... Wow. What's he trying to do? She's the one with the charm skill. I'm gonna take her out. Okay. Oh, crud. What was that, a headgear? Thank you. Unbelievable. Charm ran out on Rad. Dang it! Thank you. Done. No more of that nonsense. Oh, nice. That bolt 2 effect. Very nice. Very nice. Thank you. None. Well, they threw him in the door right next to where you're at. Jeez. Use the Zodiac Brave Story. Actually joins up. Nice. Yep. Interesting. Well, I can't believe they completely unequipped him. It's so ridiculous. And it looks like we can't grind at all. That's still worthless. Well, we can't buy anything here either. We can replenish our items, but that's it. Which we do need to replenish. Well, I think we'll call it there for tonight. And, yeah, save up. Alright. Thank you for watching, and we will pick this up next time. Yeah, thanks for watching, Bebop. See y'all later.